Yo, y'all know what it is, your boy's right out there, man. I'm back with another video, you know what I'm saying? A double header for y'all today. Today's video is Bigger Than Life or Death by Est Gee. That's how it goes. But if I can pronounce that wrong, y'all help me in the comments. But I'm gonna get right into it. I've never heard him before, a new artist for me. You know what I'm saying? I like to expand. I like to listen to new people. So this is it. So let's go and get it right into it. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, bro, to 1K. Giveaway at 1K. And fire videos at 1K, man. Y'all know what it is, man. If y'all rocking with us, rock with us. You know what I'm saying? If y'all want to see the elevation of this channel, get us 1K. And that shall happen. You know what I'm saying? Tell your auntie. Tell your grandma. Tell your brother. Tell your sister. Tell your ex-girlfriend you ain't talked to in 3 years. Tell everybody, man. Everybody. Tell your teachers and everything, man. Everybody. But let's go ahead and get right into it, man. I don't want to hold y'all up. Let's go.
Running something that cost 6 figures to get the pay tag. When a bitch would say she the realest, but she got fake ass. I'll pop all these perks when I don't, it'll make my day bad. Yellow V's, 230 RPs, mix with high tech rats. Crystal balls, 2 in a 4, give me like 10 grand. That's a brick, clears my wrist, ice like a spring bag. Remember turning quarters and zips, and it made my J's mad. Remember niggas love.
I'm not gonna lie with y'all, when I first saw him on the stage, I thought that was Don Toliver, man. But that's my mistake, you know what I'm saying? Let's get back into it. Talking this right now, talking this ish. Let's get it.
Me to death, so I made him play dead. Throw no bread, can't say I ain't give him all I had. But it wasn't enough, activate. All you can't lock in with us. Blue trucks, all of them tinted up. We try and hit on some, when they slid on us. End up wrecking, paralyzed and stuck. It ain't safe to ride down Poplar, bro, not even on the bus. Niggas got a better chance at playing a lottery than playing with us. Thinking tough, I call this bluff. Set the bait, kill the wolf. Your opinion don't mean nothing. You ain't never slid with us. Last time you put in work, nigga, I was a youngin. 5'7" puncture, sucker. Easiest button. He done knocked the meat out of something and make it puss up. You ain't killed nothing in this calendar, shut the fuck up. You ain't worth 100 or better than shut the fuck up. In another niggahood, I see I ain't got none tucked. Don't add too much water, then stir it and it's gonna rump up. Act like I ain't
what's in another neighborhood. I'm icy, I don't got nothing tucked. He said he ain't got no fear, he ain't worried about none of that, bruh. He walking in the way he wanna walk in there, man. I feel it, man. You bought it for a reason. You want to show it off. I feel it. Remember X, man. I hope you got friends, people with you, bro. Don't be going nowhere by yourself like that. Stuff like that. I mean, it don't matter how hard you is, man, because anything can happen, bro. Like, people try stuff, man. Life ain't fair, bro. So you got to make sure you give yourself every one-up you can, man. Keep people around, man. Don't be going nowhere by yourself. That's all I got to say about that, man, but I feel it, though. I feel it.
Putting that work and you see me come up like I ain't supposed to be here and I just got lucky. It's funny, same niggas that hate me, the ones I fronted. Knowing you afraid because you post me and made it public. Knowing if I tell them to go for it, ain't no point. Fuck me, the same
man.
What does EST stand for, man? I know y'all probably know. Let me know in the comments, man. I was kind of wondering that the whole video. That's probably like, I know it has something to do with him, like him and his people and stuff like that, but I just want to know what it stands for. But yeah, man. Video wise, that's a smooth like 5, bro. Maybe 5.2. The only reason I say that is it's kind of what you would expect, you know what I'm saying? It's not a lot of movement. You know, I like movement in the video. I gave a lot of points for hypeness, and it was some clean edits in there, you know what I'm saying? But it's a lot I've seen before. I just wish it was more depth to it. But the song itself wasn't bad. That probably crunk in the car, bro. I ain't got no car speakers, bro. I can't hear it right now, bro. Like the in its full totality right now. But it was straight. The song was straight for sure. A new person, bro. I never heard him before. I might check him out some more, man. Y'all let me know what songs I should check out of his on my own time. And yeah, man, that's all I got for y'all today, man. I'm about to go and peace out. You ain't got to pick no boogers, but you got to get off this video.